Once that chokehold first came through my hometown back in New Jersey with Bloodlet on a tour where I believe they were only asking for $50 a show. Imagine living off of that, right? And it was amazing back then because we were so excited to have bands that we looked up to come through our town, let alone become friends with us and influence our scene that we were trying to build in Central Jersey at the time. And if you would have told me back then, as a 19-year-old kid, that dude, when you're 44, you are going to be out doing shows again with Chokehold, I would have thought you were crazy, but I hope you are right. Lots changed in the last 25 years, but some things haven't. Sometimes when you see things literally endure the test of time, you realize you have something worth of value. Friendship is one thing, family is another thing, and things like hardcore are another. This scene, and for those of you here who are younger, realize you got something special here. And for those of you who are here who maybe realize that, yeah, there may be another great show going on 10 miles from here, but you all still here tonight, I take my hat off, salute you, and thank you guys for being here. This is for you.